Let us get started. So we just came out of a cave and like weird magic shit happened. Let's just make sure graphics are... Yeah. Hopefully everything's okay graphic wise. I'm worried it might be flickering a bit again. Let's see. Okay, we're doing okay graphics wise. Okay, let's get to it then. So we went inside a cave, some weird shit happened. Let's get on our horse and see what will happen even more. Following the main quest marker. Oh, that feels cool. Like, look at this. Let's just take a moment. Ah, I am looking forward to this game. Is there anything behind me here? I don't think so. I think that mountain is actually just like a border, right? Okay, so return to the village. And we can talk to our uncle man. Start story mission. Oh, here we go.
Uncle, there was a cave up the mountain.
You've returned already? What did you find?
I'm not sure. I saw some figures in the fog, some runes written in an ancient language, and a voice. He said something about a cycle and gods, and...
I didn't know they had bicycles in this game.
What does it all mean?
I wish I were able to tell you. Do you really need to know this?
Yes.
Yes.
I know a man who can help you. His name is Ernest Hoffner. He was the best expert in ancient languages I know of.
Now, voice acting's a bit off, but I mean, it's a solo indie project. Like, what can you say? It's amazing that it has voice acting to begin with.
Thank you, Uncle. I will go immediately.
This might not be a good idea. The road could be dangerous, so
I have a horse.
Get a horse for Mr. Alton and some equipment before you go.
I did get the horse. Blank text box. Ooh. I'm guessing it's blank because we already have the horse. Also, we can find out what to do with apples inside the village. Is that what you are?
Just smell that ocean air.
What the hell, man?
You name
You're
it,
weird.
I got it.
Just
smell that ocean
just
air.
Just smell that ocean air. Okay, actually, I didn't manage to catch anything good yet. Just a few small fishes, and I've been standing here for hours. I'm quite tired and hungry. Do you want this apple? Sure, I can have an apple. Thank you very much. Apple is so refreshing. I'm full of energy now. Hey, listen, to thank you, I will give you all the fish I got today. How many fish did we get? Oh my god. Baked fish. And sturgeon? Oh, thank you,
just
fisherman.
Smell that ocean air.
I got it.
Hello, Charlie. What are you up to? We've got our horse, spirit. So, for story quest, we need to go here. Here? Here. Here? No. I don't understand what I'm looking at. Demon Cave? What the heck? I guess that's what Darklands has, huh? I did not want to get involved in that. Okay, so Green Vales, somewhere on the edge of Green Vales. I'll just put my marker around here. I can't, like, tap where the quest marker actually is, but... So I can't craft anything. I probably should have done that, to be honest. So I guess when you put in a skill point, you get these recipes, maybe. Okay. Alternatively, I remember... No, I found a mace, but I ended up dying because some bandits had it. So I guess I can just try to kill enemies to get gear. World event login. Huh. Bandit Slayer? Bandits vs. Warriors? Should I try that? Bandits vs. Warriors sounds like a good place to get some gear. Onwards we go. Towards our blue marker. Well, I haven't actually seen what the hell this tower is, so let's check that out first. I'll head towards the world event, but stopping at places of interest on the way. Is this a bad tower or a good tower?
Don't be doing anything illegal.
I guess it's a good tower. Of course, I can always anger them and see what happens, but probably not a wise idea. Can we climb the ladder? Ooh, we can. Okay. Up this ladder. Oh. It's quite nice that you don't need to interact with the ladder to start climbing it, but it does feel a bit odd. Okay, a bunch of arrows. Well, I'm not using a bow and arrow, but hopefully that was worth it. I guess it's time to see if this game has fall damage, huh? Okay, well, at least not a fat distance.
Don't be doing anything
don't
illegal.
Don't be doing anything illegal. I will try not to. Okay. Towards the world event. What's that up there? That's not another teleporter, is it? Oh, it's gonna be hard to get to. Oh, this looks like a magic rock. Let's get it. Are wolves attacking me? Maybe? I don't know. That's my wolf. Okay, these are probably bandits, right? Well, let's see what we can do. Get our wolf with us. Oh, our wolf has taken some damage. I guess by the deer? Are you friend or foe? Oh, it is. Okay, time to kick butt. And the wolf is doing damage. Wolf took a bit of damage, but pink cloth, small stamina potion, and some gold. Can't cook yet, but that's alright. Okay, I was hoping to get a weapon or something, but that will have to do. The mountains. Here we go. Bandits vs. Warriors. Kill bandits or warriors to change the tide of battle. I think I'm going to go like lawful good kind of vibe, you know? So definitely going to be bandits getting killed. I just need to make sure I choose the right ones. So those are warriors. Charlie is down, and I am down. Well, fuck, fuck, fuck. These guys hurt him, man. Oh, these guys really hurt him. Wrong button. They're blocking and shit. That's like overpowered, yo. Gonna need to use my health potion. Maybe I'm not ready for world events. Okay. Cheese heals. I need to learn to cook or something, man. This is insane. Bandit level 1 my ass. Destroy bandit fortification. Is that what this is? Yeah. Okay, I'll happily try. I died. Oh, fuck. How long ago was that? Like 5 minutes? That's probably like when I left the town. Okay, I think I need to stay away from the world events. I'm not ready. They've all been quite tough. Yeah. What level am I? I'm level 4, okay. Ah, god damn. Let's go elsewhere. As the kid G liked to say. Okay, not into the lake, but I wanted to see, is there anything worth diving in here for? No. Okay. Let us summon our horse. And get out of here. So if we're not gonna go to Vansos Warriors battle, I guess we should continue down the main road, go to whatever this quest is, and see what we can do there. And try not to kick up too much of a fuss. Okay, what's that big tower in the background? Are these bad bandits? There's a lot of them, so I'm a bit worried if they are bad bandits. Let's get the magic crystal. I mean, yeah, they seem like bad bandits based off the war going on. Yeah. They feel weaker than the other bandits, at least. And I'm literally making everyone else happy by taking them out, so I don't mind losing my reputation with them. They seem to be a common enemy. I'm getting good XP as well. And hopefully, good gear, hopefully. Okay, okay, maybe not anything extraordinary, okay, but it's better than nothing. Oh, never mind. Hello. So it's heavy, so my movement speed goes a tiny bit down. Seems a lot better than wearing nothing. Can't be equipped here? Oh, the gloves. Bandit chain hood. Again, it's heavy. But, I mean, let's go with it for now. Can't really notice too much of a difference. What's that glowing house in the distance? What the hell? But a tower? So that's our quest person. Our wolf is attacking the deer. I thought you only attack things that attack me. B. Attacks only those enemies who attack a player. Okay, I didn't realize the deer attacked me. But if you say it attacked me, deer, wolfie, I'll trust you. Okay, we're just chopping trees. I was like, oh no, is it going to be another hard-ass world quest? But no, we're just chopping trees. It's not going to cause too much trouble. Oh, I leveled up. Chop the tree. And we get a lumberjack's axe if we do it, apparently. Which definitely seems worth doing. Ah, deforestation, man. We're tearing this place apart. Oh, we've got some wolves. My wolf versus their wild wolves. I mean, I think we'll be fine. Oh, still not. Okay, there we go. Get that meat, get that pelt. So do I want to learn to cook first or to make gear first? Maybe cook. I think cooking's a better starting point. Okay. Sort of a weird circle. Oh, I just brought it to the collection point. That was all I had to do. Okay. So now I have an axe. So two-handed sword, one hand axe, knock power normal, 13 damage, 15 damage, speed normal, speed slow. I mean, this is just better. Quicker and does more damage. So why not, right?
Aye.
Aye. Hey to you too. Can we go in? Some beds? Well, we can't use them. That's about it. What's going on here? There, I should go. So I think I want to do cooking so I can learn how to make stuff. I get 2 skill points. Funny how blacksmith and M weapons both give you simple arrows, huh? Tailoring, I guess this is for magic armor. Alchemy, if you want to make potions. I mean, all of this stuff could be fun, but like, I can't do all of it. So I think I need to stay away from the magic. Just go very vanilla warrior for my first run. Copper armor. I mean, oh yeah, all of this seems important, you know? We'll go weapons. And then next level, I think I want to do a bit more cooking still. And then maybe a bit more than armor, maybe? Okay, so let's see what this fellow over here has. What do we look like? Is there a way to see? There we go. We look a bit funny. Up here we go. And let's see what the hell. Now this is kinky. Chained up, shooting lightning from his belly button. You like that hero from My Hero Academia? Bill, do you have some water? Give a man a sip of water. Yeah, thank you. The throat gets dry after a while, especially with the lightning and all. Who did this to you? A powerful mage who lives in a house south from here. How are you not dead yet? A healing spell. Each time the lightning hits, the spell and heals a wound. Can I break these chains? Oh no, Van Chander, only powerful magic can do it. If I have Arcane 4, I can disenchant it. We're gonna help him. Kill him. Yeah, let's talk to the wizard. Let's not just kill him. That seems a bit harsh. So where is the wizard? I guess here. I guess this is said tower, huh? Oh boy, let's see how this goes. Let's grab some healing items. Gotta love me some wild berries. Okay, Southern Forest. I get the feeling that we're going to be fighting the wizard. I don't think this is going to work at all dandy as we might hope. But maybe we can try. Oh, hello. I was expecting a bit more, but no, just here. Show me what you have for sale before we anger him or kill him. Speed, iron skin potion, stamina. Okay, like nothing amazing, so. Oh, that one? That's Felicia's Sam Gazers. What did he tell you? I mean, I didn't read what he actually said. He is next in line, and he and his buddy sneaked into the house, trashed all my equipment, and tore up my research scrolls. Trying to find something valuable to sell, I was away in the academy at the time, and my law servant Joshua tried to stop them. They cut off his head, left it there, and dumped the body in the forest. I was looking for the whole night. Well, is that actually what he did? Because that would be pretty goddamn bad. Look, it turned out that he stole a valuable scroll from about arcane energies from me. I tried to force him to tell me where it is, but I couldn't. Maybe you could try. I mean, yeah, I get the feeling this guy's not nice. Not the wizard. I'm guessing the bandit is a bit of a baddie based off... Well, he's called a bandit. So he can't be completely honorable. I mean, if you really did kill someone, it's kind of bad. Oh, I'm doing the same, but I'm not killing someone who I'm trying to steal from. Well, maybe I am. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe things are fucked up. He's buried in a mud tower under the tree in the forest. Wow, he was very easily took out. So you were lying. The mud under the tree in the forest in front of the wizard tower. Okay, well, there's the forest. Am I going to die? No. Cool. The mud under the tree in the forest. Is it that light green tree? Because that's quite a noticeable tree. But it seems like we're going to have to need to deal with a bear, possibly. That's not too bad. You can try it on your weapon. Oh, maybe a bit more than a bear. Where's my wolfie? Oh, when did I click waiting on my wolfie? Oh, look at that combo. You just like triple slam the ground. Oh, my wolfie's here. Thank you. Take all this meat now that we can cook meat. And we're going to need to fight the bear as well. Oh, more wolves. Okay, well, we'll give a good old triple slam. There we go. Not too shabby. Lots of meat. I need to get this wolf. I guess this is what the mud is, huh? Check loose dirt. One scroll of arcane energies. Is that just a key item? Yeah, okay. I was like, maybe I can just steal it and run away and sell it or something. I don't know. Okay, let's visit the wizard and see what he has to say. Mushrooms. We could also just kill the bandit while we're at it. Oh, is he about to die anyway? I guess he's no longer needed by the wizard. Okay, yep. Bye bye, kid. Text is not appearing. Okay, I was thinking maybe his, Charlie is drowned? What the hell did you drown, Charlie? Oh, downed, not drowned. You were attacking a bear. What bear were you attacking? I feel like we took down our bear fairly well. This bear? Oh, it seems so. There we go. Charlie is back up. Okay, let's get these bays. We'll look at the map. We've got another quest here. We've got Forest Guardian, but we've got Timed Challenge, which I have to admit sounds pretty interesting. Shall we check it out, Charlie? Well, before I do, actually, is there anything more I can do here? top of mines. Okay, I can't level you up, can I? I can give you gear, but no, like... Oh, but it says level 20. Is that me or the dog? Maybe if I gift you meat, you'll level up. I'll have to keep my eye out for a fire, because I can cook now. And I have a lot of meat. Okay, let's go see what the timed challenge is. As you walk past all the wolves I've killed. It's a bit grim. Oh, what's this? Hello? Bo? Yeah. I imagine you probably have pretty strong defense. Petrified soul. Hopefully we can do it. Oh, you give a decent amount of XP. Not like anything mind-boggling, but a lucky ring? Oh my. Lucky ring? 1% crit strike chance? Oh yeah, baby. I always forget like the buttons to change for pet. Let's destroy some more of these. Maybe we'll get something more like a lucky ring. Simple bronze amulet. Okay, we actually did get something more. Plus 5 health. I mean, it's better than nothing. Is this a chest? Severing axe? Okay, 24 damage slow, but... Like, 24, you know? And knock power strong. I think that's the way to go, baby. Let's give it a try. I can't actually remember if that did any more damage than before, but... Wow, these guys drop a whole bunch of gear. So 1% armor, but plus accuracy. I'll keep these on for now, but I don't really... They don't seem massively game-changing. Oh, one more. His charm, but that's okay. And his down. Okay, I think this area has been cleared out then. Oh, hello. Why do you have a question mark? Oh, timed challenge, I guess. You're the timed challenge. Well, before we activate you, let's go ahead and pick some berries. I'm fixing my archery and improving my accuracy. Alright, hit was target 60... 10 times in 60 seconds. I don't have a single bow. I don't have a single bow, man. Man. Well, bye. Sorry, I cannot do this quest of yours. Let's check out the Forest Guardian. That seems fun. I'll come back maybe when I have a bow. But yeah, this does not seem like the right kind of challenge for me. Are these more weird plant mushroom guys? Yeah, it is. Southern Forest. Well, I don't really need to kill them. I can just go past, I think. Oh, but what's this? Okay, let's check out this. It does attack a fair bit slower, but I mean... It also does a fair bit more damage, I think. Lots of healthy roots. Okay, let's try to take down these guys. They try to pretend to just be plants, but I... Oh my god, I one hit the big ones, damn. That is nice. I am liking this weapon. Maybe I don't need to land blacksmithing. Okay. For some reason, they seem to be hurting themselves, the poor fellas. Wow, they killed a whole bunch of them. Yeah, now I'm being poisoned, so let's get out. Okay, I mean, that is a dungeon, right? I mean, let's try it. First dungeon, right? Overgrown cave. Okay, yeah. Definitely overgrown. I mean, look at all this. Oh, that is good. What? I want to see what he does. So he does like a whole splatter of shots. Okay, let's get their items. Let's level up cooking. So we can make simple dish. Oh, 3 skill points. Let's just do all the craft and stuff to be a bit more proper. And then I'll go back to my weapon stuff now. So I came from there, I can go right or left. I can't cut through here. I'm imagining that I have to go both ways, like pull some lever and it will open up, maybe? Like that. I'm a genius. Yeah, so that tentacle's gone now. So one more tentacle over here. Get a magic crystal. Don't know if I'm gonna need it, but like, always good to have resources. Boom. And it should be open now. Look at us learning mechanics. Okay, we got some more hungry looking mushrooms. I spent all my stamina running. And I missed, I think. I don't know. Let's turn down a bit. Okay, suck it up. Suck up all the items here. Can we? No, I was like, maybe we can destroy that. So I wanna jump across and take care of this guy if we can, but I think maybe it's too high up. Da-da. Okay. Yeah, I think if I go here. No, I have to really work around, huh? There we go. Nearly one hit him. Oh, he's going after me. Perfect dodge. I never use my block, but I... Well, okay, I got hit there. I was going to say, I feel like I never need to. I think it's better to just move out of the way in most cases. Lots of magic crystals in this cave. I imagine they're going to be somewhat valuable. So if you're doing like a run where they're valuable, this would be a great place to just farm some of it. Get some healthy roots. Okay. Oh boy, this is a bit scary looking. Can I destroy that? No. Slam down. Okay. Be careful of the poison, Wolfie. I think Wolfie is not going to do well with the poison. Because he's kind of just standing in it. There we go. Loot up. Lots of healthy roots. And then this shoots me upwards. Oh my god, it's actually like Elden Ring, walking across trees. And platforming. I feel like this game does have a surprising amount in common with Elden Ring. They're pigeons on rocks. Platforming on big tree branches. Maybe it's a bit of a stretch. Okay, this is a new enemy. Let's see what I've got here. Okay, so he can summon pals. And he can kill his own pals too. So maybe I should just focus on him. Oh, he can kill himself too. He has a lot of health. Okay. But laying down the poison everywhere is actually, like, a little bit troublesome. So I need to be careful, make sure I'm not being poisoned. Make sure I'm not getting chomped too hard. He's getting poisoned pretty badly. ...180 XP, Furious Plan. Simple magic staff? Not really what we need. Tribal decoration, plus 30 to stamina. What's my current stamina? 80! That's like a big improvement, I feel like. Nearly a 50% increase. So is that a talisman? An amulet? A trinket. Look at that bar increase, my god. So much more stamina. That's actually so good, because our ability uses a lot of stamina. Huge bag. Oh! Wait. This is actually pretty big. Here? So now I've got two more pages of goodies. My god. What's Torn Note? To anyone who's reading this, is all my fault. My name is Meredith. I'm a disciple of Magic Academy. I was studying Nature of Magic and I was trying to conquer plant life of the region, additionally amplifying its power. But unfortunately for me, I succeeded too much. Honestly, became huge and aggressive to anyone except me. The biggest one seems to love me so much that it didn't want to leave me at all. My attempts to overpower it failed, so now I'll stay here until I die from starvation. Forgive me. God damn, man. I mean, you didn't have to do that. I'll keep Orc Idols just so I remember about that book. Because it had information that seemed like it might be useful, but I guess that is the dungeon clear. Oh, and I got a new weapon, so let's see how it compares. The Spiked Hammer. Very slow. Well, let's see what very slow looks like. But I think, just based off reading this stuff, I think I want to go with my anti axe. And full damage does exist. Huh. Now I know. But only from like a very tall height. Where's my dog? There he is. I feel like he did not come with a boss fight, but I guess he can't jump up the